Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Dean, fresh back from California from the NAMM show. Had an awesome time. So just back here in western Pennsylvania, freezing, dealing with freezing rain and snow. It's definitely not fun coming back to. So pretty much NAMM highlights, killer show. It was real cool right away. I met Jackie Cass, and she was super sweet. I got to meet Copus, and I got to meet Chase, all the TRX guys. David from TRX was super great. Dean from Protection Racket, huge shout out to him. Got to hang out with him. Definitely a superior gentleman. He's just an awesome guy, and he had nothing but kind things to say, and was very, very nice. So go check out Protection Racket. If you need good cases, go to them. They're awesome. So got to hang out with the ProMark guys for a good bit. Got to go to some awesome shows. Pretty much the highlight, two major highlights. Number one being that the Pittsburgh Steelers beat the Baltimore Ravens. And was at the ESPN Zone in Anaheim. And my boy Aaron, big shout out to the bartender Aaron, who is a fellow Pittsburgh Steeler. That was a very intense game, and I'm just thrilled. And this weekend should be an awesome weekend for the Steelers versus the Jets. So go Steelers. And another highlight was I got to, prior to going to NAMM, I got contacted by a band called Dangerous New Machine, former members of Stereo Mud, Stuck Mojo, Fozzy, pretty much came together and created a really good band, just straightforward hard rock band called Dangerous New Machine. Check them out. Anyway, they had approached me. I met them at the Whiskey Go-Go on Friday night in Hollywood. Went to see an awesome band, ZO2, killer band, and Fozzy. So pretty much Dangerous New Machine is in need of a drummer, and they offered me a very nice situation. We're talking right now, and to start things off, I'm going to be doing a show with them on February 5th in Alabama. Okay, so stay tuned for that. I'll be sure to be getting good footage and all that stuff. It should be a huge show, so I'm looking forward to that. So check them out, Dangerous New Machines. They have a lot of YouTube footage, so if you go on YouTube and type in Dangerous New Machine, they have an awesome cover of Flo Rida's Low, Salt and Pepper's Push It, and they also have an awesome full-length album that is out now. Ton of downloads on iTunes, so they're really doing really well. So if you like bands like Seven Dust, Buck Cherry, things like that, check out Dangerous New Machine. They're definitely killer, okay? So again, I'll be playing with them. They'll be flying me down to Atlanta on the week of February. I think that's what, February 1st, February 2nd, I'll be flying down there. So I'll be going on there and doing a quick few rehearsals, a few Captain Morgans, and we'll be doing a killer show on Saturday, so I'm looking forward to it. That's pretty much why I haven't really been posting too many drum covers. I'm learning the set of Dangerous New Machine, getting everything ready and trying to be 100% prepared for the show. So I'm really looking forward to that. So check them out. All right. And I think what else? I think that's it. I can't really think of anything. Yeah, so that's it for me. For now, I'm going to get back to learning the set for Dangerous New Machine and working my ass off. And so check back. I'll be giving updates. And you guys have been awesome. And I appreciate the support again. Okay. So stay positive. All right. And we'll see you soon. See ya.